toes, coats hanging, sleeping bags. I come to know that memories were the best things you ever had. The summer shorn, beat down on bony back, so far from home where the ocean stood, down dust and pine cone. We slept like dogs down by the fireside, awoke to the fog were all around us, the boom of summertime, yeah. We stood steady as the stars in the woods, so happy hearted in the warmth rang true inside these bones. As the old pine fell, we sang. Just to bless the morning. Hats and on toes, coats and in sleeping bags. I come to know the friends around me, a role he'll always have. Smoke in my lungs. Oh, the echoed stone, careless and young, free as the birds that fly with weightless souls. We stood steady as the stars in the woods, so happy hearted in the warmth rang true inside these bones. Steady as the stars in the woods, so happy hearted in the warmth rang true inside these bones. As the old pine fell, we sang. Just to bless the morning.
This video is to celebrate the memory of Susan Llewellyn, who taught me, as you can see by watching this video, that magnolia colours are the most boring thing in the world when we have a colour palette like this. Goodbye, Susan, and thank you for the memories. This video is also dedicated to a colleague I found out who passed away today. Cancer is such an awful disease, but I hope one day we're able to beat it. Thank you very much for watching.
Okay, testing wide angle lens, face tracking, I hope.
Picnic hamper.
We are having a picnic in the park today. So we're having a picnic in Charleston Park.
posh picnic box.
Ginger's got a posh picnic box, and I'm using the Ulanzi wide angle lens to see how it works. So let's flip the camera.
And it's all stayed nice and cold.
And there's the ginger one.
Let's have lashings of lemonade.
We're having lashings of lemonade. I feel like a Famous Five character. If you haven't read The Famous Five, my American audience, it's a British...
It's by Enid Blyton,
and it's a British children's novel. So this is what the wide angle...
What's a series of novels?
This is what the wide angle lens looks like on the Ulanzi. And this is what it looks like without. Hey. Picnic time for Crichton and Gail. Look. And we've got a really cool little cool box, which I might do an unboxing of my cool box because it's so awesome. Okay. We're having a salad and all sorts. Proper English country garden lunch for us.
Napkins.
We'll have to wash those.